attention.
I think I like it. Actually, the skirt is really fun. Yeah, it's okay. You don't like it.
Not really.
Those boots are... Sorry, bad idea. Shopping. Idea. I don't have any nice clothes. I think I need to buy a new outfit. Ugh, I hate shopping.
Well, listen, maybe I can help.
Really?
Of course. I have to meet a friend in about an hour, but I can go shopping with you right now.
Oh, that's great!
What are friends for?
Yes. Easy peasy, Japanesey. Okay? So let's practice. Number one. Let's begin with Fernando. You begin. Ready?
Yes, teacher.
Perfect.
I think I like it.
I think I like it.
Nice. Good job. Perfect. ¿Y qué dice aquí? I think I like it. ¿Qué significa?
Como me gusta eso, creo. Bueno, sí, como me gusta eso, esa cosa, eso me gusta.
Eso me gusta. ¿Y el I think?
Como pues sí, eso no es este cosa, no, esa cosa me gusta.
Estás confundiendo cosa con el verbo pensar. You know?
Ah, ¿sí? Yes, porque es con G, ¿verdad? Cosa.
Exactly. Ajá.
Y yes. Entonces, entonces yo pienso que me gusta.
Very
que me
gusta good. Eso. Yo pienso que me gusta, yo creo que me gusta, I think I like it. ¿Ok?
Yes, teacher.
Good job. Good, good job. The next. Go, Becca.
Actually, the skirt is really fun.
Actually, the yes. Skirt is really fun.
Perfect. Repetition.
Actually, the skirt is really fun.
Okay. Actually, ajá.
O sea, ¿en español?
Yes, en español ahora.
De hecho, tu falda es muy bonita.
Es fine. Es estamos diciendo tu falda.
La falda es realmente bonita.
Ok, me gusta más. Y quitémosle bonita.
Fine, chistosa. Oh, oh, oh,
oh. Sorry. The skirt is really fun. Fun, divertida.
Okay.
So, complete, en español.
De hecho, la falda es bonita.
Nunca dijimos bonita. Bonita es pretty.
Divertida.
Exactly. That is correct. Very good. Very good. Let's go to the next. Go. Go, go, go. Ivana.
Really fun. Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
That's very easy. Continúa, Ivana. Ahora qué fue eso.
Oh, no.
Continúa.
You don't like it.
You don't like it.
Excellent. Ahora sí, ¿qué dijo Yoko? ¿Qué dijo Liz?
Que sí, está bien.
Ok.
Y Liz dice que a ella no le gusta.
Mm-mm. Porque dijo you.
Por eso. ¿A ti okay. no te gusta?
A ti no te gusta, me gusta más esa. Excellent. Very good. Te la está adivinando, ¿no? Es como que... Como que veo que no te gusta. Right?
Right.
Excellent. Let's go to the next. Pronunciation to... Nancy.
Not really. Those boots are...
Sorry, teacher, ¿me habló?
Yes, of course. You are next.
Sorry, es que voy sentándome. Fui okay. por un vaso de agua. A ver. Repetition. Can you repeat?
Sure.
Really?
You don't like it.
Not really. Those boots are...
Creo que escuché rarely. I don't like it.
El I don't like it lo dijo Liz antes de la.
Ah, ya, no había leído.
Exactly. Ajá.
No había leído, no había leído.
Ay. So let's go to the next.
Ay, sí, sorry.
Those boots are.
You don't like it.
Not really. Those boots are.
I not really. I.
Eliminate I.
Really? I don't really.
Okay, okay. Eliminate I.
Don't really.
Nice. Don't is a contraction. Uh-huh. Separate.
Do it really? Don't.
Ajá. Don't is a contraction for what? Don't is a contraction for what? Look at this. Don't is a contraction uh-huh. for?
No.
No?
Do not?
Exactly. Do not. Correct. Eliminate do.
Not really.
Not really. Very good. That's correct. In previous classes, in episode 2, then? Episode 2. Aha. In episode 2, we saw not really. Sarcastic expression.
Oh, yes.
Remember?
Sí.
This is expression. So you don't like okay. it? Mm-mm. Not really. Okay. Continue. Final okay. repetition.
Yes.
You don't like it.
Not really. Those boots are...
Those boot?
Yes. Yes. Does boot only one boot?
Boots. Boots.
Exactly. Yes, repetition.
Does I boost?
Okay, we have technical problems. What is the pronunciation for What is the name of these, then?
Boots.
Exactly. Yes. Complete. Not really those.
Boots.
Exactly.
Not really those boots.
Exactly. Those boots. Pronunciation, then. You're saying both boots singular. Plural?
Boots.
Exactly.
Plural.
One boot.
Boot.
Plural boots. Perfect. You are correct.
Okay.
Excellent job. Very good. Very, very good. So let's, we have incomplete information. Let's pass to the next person. Help me. Help me. Yvonne.
Not really. Those boots are, sorry, bad idea.
Are sorry?
Yes, complete. Incomplete.
Those boots are sorry?
Are sorry?
Repeat, please.
Okay.
Those boots are, sorry, bad idea.
Idea?
Yes. Idea nice or idea horrible?
Good.
Good, incomplete. No, 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 incorrect, because you say sorry.
Sorry.
And sorry is the contrary. No?
Okay.
What is the contrary to good?
Bad.
Exactly. Confirmation.
Sorry, bad idea.
Ah, okay, sí. Bad idea.
Exactly. That is correct. Okay, so, Yvonne. Español. ¿Qué están diciendo?
No. No, ¿verdad? Así como, ¿sí? No, ¿verdad?
No, porque no tenemos un símbolo de interrogación.
Bueno.
Es una afirmación en este caso.
¿Cómo podría ser?
¿Alguna otra forma? Ajá. Si Liz le dijo, you don't like it. ¿Qué significa you don't like it?
No te gusta.
No te gusta. Le adivinó. Y entonces Yoko dijo.
No. No, la, bueno, así como de, no en realidad.
Exacto, ese not really es, la neta, no. ¿Ese?
No en realidad. Those. Ay, la verdad el those no recuerdo qué significa.
Ajá.
Pero ahorita lo busco.
Te caché, a ver vas. Those, ¿quién me puede decir qué es those? Levantando la mano para que no se explote el micrófono. A ver, Beca.
Esas botas.
Esas.
Ah, okay.
Eso, sí, no, very good, Beca.
Esas botas. Bueno, en realidad no me gustan esas botas. Lo siento, qué mala idea.
Este R. ¿Qué este R qué hace aquí? Porque lo juntaste todo, Ivonne, ignorando el R y los Ajá. puntos suspensivos. Porque no está diciendo those boots are sorry, ¿estás de acuerdo?
Okay.
Estas botas están lo sienten mucho, ¿sabes? Es imposible.
Ok, a ver.
Estos puntos suspensivos y este are es muy importante.
Ok, en realidad no. Estas botas
Are.
No, I don't know.
Ok, necesitamos estudiarnos el verbo be, Yvonne.
Okay.
Súper urgente, ¿eh?
You are.
You are. ¿Qué significa you are?
Pues ella hace.
You.
Bueno, es ser. Are.
Ajá. Ok, ya me eché para atrás. A ver, espérame.
Ajá.
El verbo be is are.
Ajá.
La persona. Aquí es.
Las botas.
Las botas, ajá.
Ajá.
Entonces, si el verbo be significa ser o estar, aquí en este caso estaba a punto de describir.
Ajá.
Yoko. Esas botas. Ser o estar, conjugación. Ser o estar, conjugación. Esas botas es, esas botas soy, esas botas
son.
Son, ahí
Ay,
está.
pues.
Este es el are, Yvonne.
Okay.
Si quiero
O
decir.
sea,
Ajá.
Es como no, en realidad.
Ajá.
Esas botas son
son.
y son, o
Estaba
sea, se
nada
queda
de.
son. Decir
Ajá.
horrible, ¿no? Pero dijo, en vez de horrible, dijo, sorry, mala idea.
Ya, lo entendiste. Eso justo es lo que pasó.
Ok.
Es agua, no te me saltes palabras. Es bien
Sí,
importante entender
sorry.
cada una de ellas. Porque el no saltarte palabras te va a ayudar en el examen.
Ok.
You know? Ahí está el asunto. Very good, my lady. Good job.
Okay, thank you.
Perfect. Let's pass to the next and let's go with Charlie.
I don't have any nice clothes.
Any have clothes? Okay, repetition please, teacher.
Okay.
Idea. I don't have any nice clothes.
Any?
Any?
Any nice clothes?
Yes. Incomplete.
I have any
okay.
Nice clothes?
Eliminate I.
Okay.
Eliminate I. Let's go. Complete. Read your information.
Okay. Ay, me comes a ver. Actually, I hate.
Oh, well,
why?
Actually, okay. I is correct, eh? Ajá. Now that I think, yes, it's correct. But complete, come on.
Okay,
I. Bla, bla, bla.
I am, no.
Eliminate
I
am. Question, okay,
I don't
Charlie. No adivines. Lo que quiero que hagas es que leas la información completa porque estás sacando una palabra de la izquierda y otra palabra de la derecha y otra de en medio y la estás como completando sin poner una oración.
Ok, eso sería I don't have any nice clothes.
That's much better, exactly. You see? Ya que lo pones todo completo, o si lees todo completo, si leyeras de aquí have a este clothes, naturalmente te salen las otras dos palabras.
Y es que me bloqueé cuando me canceló la I. Yo dije, oh, entonces, ¿qué es? ¿Qué va en vez de I?
Claro.
Por eso sí me bloqueé. Ahí fue. Ya cuando puso I, está bien. Pero sí, I don't have any nice clothes.
Perfect. That's correct. ¿Pero me entendiste el punto?
Sí, perfectamente.
Right? Dilo completo. Cuando vayas a decir una palabra nueva, dime la frase completa que llevas para que tú vayas a hacer, empezando el proceso de entendimiento. Got it?
Okay. Bien.
So good job. Perfect. ¿Qué dijo aquí?
Okay. No tengo ropa bonita o ropa,
Exactly.
sí, ¿no?
Yes. That's correct. Very good job. Next, Adara. Can you participate, my lady?
Yes, of course.
Excellent. Good job. Let's go. Attention.
I think I need to buy a new outfit.
I think. I think. Goodbye.
Okay.
Entonces, no.
That's it, finish.
I bye de comprar.
Exactly.
I need, no.
Yes. Complete. Similar to Charlie. Tell me the information so I understand position. I think.
Can you repeat, please?
But antes de que repita, me habías dicho otra
Bueno,
palabra. No sé dónde ponerla porque necesito que me digas tu oración,
I
lo que
need
llevas.
to buy.
Excelente. Y naturalmente te saliste tú. ¿Y sí?
Close.
Ok. By context, probably, but never. She never said clothes.
Ah,
Repetition. Now it's necessary.
okay.
Oops. I think I need to buy a new outfit.
Okay. New outfit.
Perfect.
I need to buy.
Ahí no empieza la oración. Again.
I think I need to buy the new outfit.
Excelente, ok. Eliminé.
A new.
Exactly, complete.
I think I need to buy a new outfit.
Very good. That is correct. ¿Ves la diferencia de cuando se dice la oración completa? Te
Sí.
salen naturales las palabras. Very good.
Sí.
Good, good job. Next. Go. Who's next? Sandy.
Yes, teacher.
Ugh, I hate shopping.
Oh, I hate go shopping.
Eliminate go.
And shopping, when
Complete.
you're shopping, is oh, I hate shopping.
Excellent. That was too easy. One more for
Very
you.
easy.
Very
Okay.
easy. Next.
Nunca participo y cuando me hace participar son las más fáciles.
Repetition. Go. Next. One more.
Oh, yes. Maybe I really.
¿Ya terminó?
Yes.
Maybe. No escuché lo demás, estuvo como muy cortito.
Okay.
Very fast.
Very fast repetition.
Thing. Well, listen, maybe I can help. Really?
Maybe I don't know.
Okay. And finish. Final repetition, Sandy.
Okay.
Ugh, I hate shopping.
Well, listen. Maybe I can help.
Well, listen. Maybe I call help.
Okay, repetition. Okay. Yes. No,
see?
You.
You're correct. Well, listen.
Uh-huh.
Maybe I don't remember.
I forgot. You forgot?
I forget.
Oh my
maybe.
God.
Maybe. Sorry.
Oh no. Well.
I forget. Sorry.
Okay. Well, let's pass to the next. Next person. Very good, Sandy. Let's go now with Ivana.
Maybe I can help.
Real
shopping. Well, listen. Maybe I can help.
Real.
Well, listen. Maybe I can help.
Perfect. I can help. Good job.
Ya la tenía, pero me la repitió. Y pues.
That's okay, Ivana, very good. Cuéntanos qué dice aquí.
Bueno, escucha, quizás pueda ayudarte.
Okay, me gusta. Good job. Next, Santiago.
Really? Of course. Really? Of course. I have to meet a friend in about an hour.
Really? Of course. I can. Can you repeat, please, teacher?
Yes, of course. Let's go.
I can help. Really? Of course. I have to meet a friend in about an hour.
I have to.
Yes.
Is which work?
Similar.
Okay. I have. Of course, I have to. Oh my god.
Try.
I no recuerdo, teacher.
Okay, no problem. Repetition.
Of course. I have to meet a friend in about an hour.
My friend, hour?
Yes. Okay.
Hate.
Hate, impossible. Mm-mm. Okay, question. What is the action, Santi? To see a friend in a location. To see a friend in a location. What is the action?
Meet.
Perfect. Confirmation.
I have to meet a friend in about an hour.
Meet friend?
Complete.
Of course, I have to meet friend in hour.
In hour, very good. In hour. So if it's hour, Santi, what is the quantity? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 20?
Hours? No.
No, I mean, our singular is correct. So what is the number?
Can you repeat, please, teacher?
No, that's final. Final repetition. Only 3 chances. Do you have hour? Is hour is singular or plural?
Singular.
Singular, no? So what is the number?
How 1 hour?
Exactly. Similar to one?
Hour?
Yes. Yes, of course. Confirmation.
Friend in about an hour.
You see?
Okay, teacher.
An hour. Okay?
Okay.
That's it. Very good, Santi. Let's pass to the next person. The next person will be... We repeat everybody. Perfect. Nicole. Tell me the next word, Nicole. Are you ready?
Teachers.
Excellent. Let's go.
Of course. I have to meet a friend in about an hour.
Of course. Friend? Friend?
Friend? Uh-huh.
Ay, entendí lo que ya estaba escrito.
Sí. Repetition, no problem. Let's go. Okay, before we continue, antes de continuar, Nico, te ayudo. ¿Qué dice aquí? ¿Qué es of course?
Voy a buscar rápido. Por supuesto, por supuesto, ¿no?
Eso, por supuesto, of course. Porque tenemos aquí este really, of course.
Y ahí dice tengo después, ¿no?
Tengo to meet. Tengo que qué. ¿Viste la clase de ayer? No la has visto, ¿verdad?
No, desde el jueves, yo creo que no.
¡Ay! Nico, bueno, ¿tres? En este caso, meet. ¿Quién me puede decir qué es meet en este contexto? ¿Quién le puede decir a Nicole? Levantando las manos.
Ivana. Reunirse, ¿no? Ya leí.
Ok. Ok, ¿leíste dónde? Ok, interesante. Correcto. Meet es reunirse en este caso, gracias a todas las manitas. Very good. Entonces, ¿qué dice? I have to meet. ¿Qué significa eso, Nicole?
¿Cómo?
¿Qué significa I have to meet, entonces?
Que se tiene que reunir con un
Muy
amigo.
Bien. Con un amigo. Uh-huh. En una hora.
En una hora.
Ok. El resto de las palabras son una, la que te falta, la primera es gramatical. Con gramática puedes sacarla. Y la segunda es con contexto. Ok. Friend is countable. What is necessary, Nico?
Bueno. Entonces sería
what is necessary for countable nouns similar to one
sería
friend
is no
countable similar to one friend
de
similar to the but similar to one. Yes. Confirmation.
Of course. Of course. I have to meet a friend in about an hour.
Complete. Complete. Of course.
Of course, I have to meet our friend.
Perfect.
A friend y
in Finnish. Okay. How do you say en aproximadamente una hora? En alrededor de una hora. Este es un mini examen de episodio 1. Para todos. A ver si se acuerdan.
Es así, no me acuerdo, teacher. Es que... ¿No?
Ok. Ayuda. Es más, punto extra quien me diga cómo se dice alrededor de. ¿Beca?
About.
Very good, Beca. We have an extra point. Very good. Yes. Good job.
La maldición.
Aleluya.
June 11th, 2024, plus one for Becca. Complete idea, my lady.
Of course, I have to meet a friend in about an hour.
In about an hour. Very, very good. Para quien no recuerda, about lo vimos en episodio 1. Y cuando no llegaba David. No llegaba David y decía, ¿cuánto te tardaste? ¿Cuánto se te ha tardado David?
Is he late?
Yes, he is. About 10 hours late.
Oh, no.
Ahí está. Is he late? ¿Qué significa is he late?
Es tarde, ¿no? Late.
Viene retrasado.
Retrasado, ¿no?
Está retrasado.
Exactamente, que si venía tarde. Entonces
está retrasado, sí.
About 10 hours late. Alrededor de 10 horas. That's it.
Qué locura.
Exactly. You see? Very good. Very, very good. Anótenlo, ¿eh? Quien no lo tenga, pónganlo en su glosario de una vez. Right. Y levanten las manos porque se quedaron varias manitas arriba y ya los micrófonos andaban a tope. Ok, so tengan cuidado con eso. Ivonne, adelante.
Nada, es que según la iba a bajar, pero la volví a subir feo.
Ok. So, of course, I have to meet a friend in about an hour. Ok, next line. Go, Charlie.
But I can go shopping with you right now. I have to meet a friend in about an hour. But I can go shopping with you right now.
Shopping right now?
Yes.
Oy.
Sounds good, eh? Yes, it's too long.
Sí, es que it will be very, very fast.
No, speaking. Yes. Ajá. It's okay. Very, very fast. Don't worry, repetition.
Okay.
I have to meet a friend in about an hour, but I can go shopping with you right now.
I need.
No adivines. Obedece tus oídos.
Okay.
After shopping, do you have any information after shopping?
No, I don't remember.
Repetition.
Okay, repetition.
Meet a friend in about an hour, but I can go shopping with you right now.
Shopping in this right now?
Kinda, it's very different. Okay. What is expression for? What is the action for shopping? The action.
Buy?
But you cannot buy okay. Shopping. Do you agree? You buy clothes.
Okay.
What do you do?
Go.
Yes. Confirmation.
And in about an hour, but I can go shopping with you right now.
But I go shopping. I. Okay.
Extra information.
Bueno,
that's it, my friend. No problem. Good job. It's a difficult one. Yes, it's a difficult one. Sí. No problem. Acceleration. Do you have the information? Fernando, do you have the information?
Uh, No, teacher, pero, but, can you repeat, teacher?
Sure, of course, three chances, let's go.
In about an hour, but I can go shopping with you right now.
With you right now?
Excellent. With you right now. The final mysterious word, Jesus Christ,
okay.
We're so
can,
close.
Can not?
Oh, perfect, complete.
Okay, but I can go shopping with you right now.
Let's go. Let's go. Very good. But I can go shopping with you right now. Here's a comma. But. Very good, Fer, eh? Very, very good. Next person, Yvonne.
Oh, that's great!
Oh, that's great.
Oh, can you repeat?
Oh, that's great. Great.
Aha, eliminate oh.
Oh, that's great.
Exactly, very good. Very, very good. The next one, Sandy.
Okay.
Right now.
Oh, that's great!
What are friends for?
What is friends? Go.
Okay, can you repeat?
Solamente friends.
Okay, second repetition.
Great!
What are friends for?
What are friends? The last thing.
Okay, the last repetition. Your question, only please repeat for pronunciation.
Our friends?
Oh, ah, okay. Are... The first word.
What? What are?
Yes.
What are friends?
Final repetition.
Oh, that's great!
What are friends for?
For?
Yes, complete.
What are friends for?
Oh, yes. Aquí va lo difícil. ¿Qué dijo?
Esos amigos son para.
¿O no? Esos ni en español. No, no tiene sentido. Vamos a quitarle those. ¿Ok? Porque, o sea, dijiste esos amigos. Nunca dijo those. Entonces no sería esos. ¿Qué significa what?
¿Qué?
¿Qué? ¿Y si dices what for?
Para.
Bien. What for?
¿Qué? Para.
Switch.
¿Para qué?
¿Para qué?
¿Somos los amigos?
Exacto. Very good. ¿Para qué son los amigos? What are friends for? Anótenlo.
Anótalo, Rebe. Anótalo.
Expresión
bien.
In English. Yes. What are friends for es para eso son, o para qué son los amigos. Y por eso tenemos interrogación. Right?
Okay.
¿Todos los demás entendimos sí, sí. Esta oración?
Está difícil,
yes.
Pero sí.
Yes. Está difícil la oración porque el for está al final, ¿verdad?
Ajá.
Es correcto. Este es uno de los retos de este video. y el 4 va al final por razones que veremos en nivel 3. Ok, so don't worry, no se preocupen por ahorita, esto no va a venir en el examen. Anótenlo de todos modos para que lo tengan en su glosario. ¿Para qué son los amigos? What are friends for? Very good, my people. Excellent job. Let's continue with the complete audio.
I think I like it. Actually, the skirt is really fun.
Yeah, it's okay.
You don't like it.
Not really. Those boots are... Sorry, bad idea.
I don't have any nice clothes. I think I need to buy a new outfit. Ugh, I hate shopping.
Well, listen, maybe I can help.
Really?
Of course. I have to meet a friend in about an hour, but I can go shopping with you right now.
Oh, that's great!
What are friends for?
That's it, my people. That is it. Any questions in this moment?
No, teacher. I don't have any question for in this moment.
Okay. And the rest, Becca?
No, teacher.
Cool. Bye. What about the rest? Fernando, Ivana,
no,
Yvonne. Super cool. Santi? Nancy?
No, teacher.
Parece que no, teacher.
Excellent. Okay. In that case, let's continue with segment 3. And miren. Miren qué tenemos aquí. Su canvas que llevamos hasta ahorita de episodio 3. Ok, aquí tenemos conectores, verbos, descripciones, todo lo demás. Esas son todas las palabras que hemos visto hasta ahorita en este episodio. Ok, les mando
Thank
de
you
una
very,
vez
very much.
Su screen.
Thank you, teacher.
Of course, brother. You too. No más el 4, pero eso ya lo veremos. Ya lo veremos. Nos vemos en nivel 3.
O sea, pregunta, teacher, tengo dudas, nada más, porque te hace como que estás en alguna mental.
Ajá.
Ya vimos lo que fue Canvas 1, Canvas sí. 2. Sí. En este momento, lo que le preguntaba a Jesse hace rato, muy amable, me dijo que me pasó el... Porque precisamente le preguntaba por Canvas 3. Me perdí en el vocabulario. Entonces digo, nada más pásame. Y yo que sepa, desde hace mucho tampoco tuve ese episodio. Entonces,
sí.
Ya con esto fortalezco los 3.
Bien.
Porque también tengo el 4, pero... El 4 se dejó en la dona en lo que llegamos a ese episodio.
Exacto, entonces, sí, enfócate mientras en estas.
Va que va. Pichel, muchas gracias, lo agradezco.
Justo, ese es el que faltaba, porque ya tenían varias sí. segmentos que no hacíamos el resumen. De una vez les paso este para que verifiquen que tienen todas las palabras que hemos visto. ¿Va?
Ok.
Uh-huh. Very good. Tenemos tiempo para... Una palabra. Let's go. Vamos a darle. 1, 2, 3, action.
This is my favorite store. It's a great place to find bargains.
Wow. Where do we start?
There's lots of great stuff.
Oh, yeah. Number one, pronunciation. Yvonne.
Late.
Yes, everybody.
Place.
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 Good job. Place. Lugar. Ok. Place in Spanish, lugar. Question. Tell me, Adara, is Mexico a nice place?
Yes, Mexico, this is a nice place.
Perfect, eliminate this extra information.
Okay. Yes, Mexico is a nice place.
Excellent, my lady. Very good. Ayúdame a copiar ese ejemplo.
Sí, yo lo pongo, ¿no?
En el chat. Yes, of course. Ah, por cierto. Ella fue la
que se va a acabar la semana. Apenas es martes.
Apenas. Oh, Beca. Va empezando. Beca dice, ¿qué semana ha sido? No, hombre. Vamos empezando. Next. Tell me, Fernando. What is your favorite place to buy? What is your favorite place to buy?
My favorite. Es bueno, teacher, una pregunta en Spanish. No cuentan así como, ay, ¿cómo decirlo? Como páginas web, nada de eso, ¿verdad? Porque es lugar, ¿no? Presente del lugar.
Oh, no, yes, actually, websites are considered places too.
Ah, okay.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, yes.
Teacher, can you repeat the question?
The question. Please? What is your favorite place to buy?
Okay, my favorite place to buy is Young LA in this moment.
Young LA. Young LA? Oy, okay. Oh, pues, brother.
Teacher, repite la pregunta, por favor.
Of course. What is your favorite place to buy? Young LA. In Mexico? Nah. It's an example, right?
No, es por importación.
Oy, good idea, eh? Good idea. I am checking in this moment. Okay, next. Yes. There you go.
Teacher.
Yes, Becca.
What are these? Es eso.
Young LA? Ah, sports clothes. Mm-hmm. Yes, very good, Fer, eh?
My favorite place to buy. Ah, okay.
Aha, Young LA. Mm-hmm. Thank you for the idea, brother. Nice, good idea. Very good idea. The next pronunciation, Nicole.
Ah,
color.
Find.
Excellent, everybody.
Find.
Find.
¿Quién sabe qué es find?
Encontrar.
Yo encontrar.
Exactly. Very good. Ahí está. Okay. Find. I find good clothes in Shane. I find good clothes in H&M. Becca, where do you find good outfits?
I find in Farfetch.
What again?
Farfetch.
Okay, yes, nice, uh-huh. Complete.
I find good clothes in Farfetch.
Excellent, very good. For Adara in the chat, the name is Farfetch. It's right here. Okay. Mientras Adara copia el ejemplo, vamos con Jesse que tome los textos.
I find good
clothes. Okay. Uh-huh. Continue, Becca.
Goes in Farfetch.
Excellent.
Ay, es que casi no tengo.
Oh, el Zoom.
¿Me lo repites, por favor? Perdóname.
No problem.
I find good clothes in Farfetch.
Perfect. Very, very good. Ahora sí, Jesse, my class is your class.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you, everyone. I will the attendance, please. Is here Carlos. Hello, Carlos. Good night.
Hello, Jess. Good night.
Thank you, Carlos. Fer, hello, Fer. Good night.
Hello, Jess. Good night.
Thank you, Fer. Ivana, hello, Ivana. Good night.
Hi, Jess. Good night.
Thank you, Ivana. Santi, hello, Santi. Good night.
Hello, Jess. Good night.
Thank you, Santi. Good night. Nicole, hello, Nicole. Good night.
Hello, Jess.
Thank you, Nicole. Good night, Nancy. Hello, Nancy. Good night.
Hello, yes. Good night.
Thank you, Nancy. Good night. Yvonne, hello, Yvonne. Good night.
Hello, yes. Good night.
Thank you, Yvonne. And Becca, hello, Becca. Good night.
Hi, yes, good night.
Thank you, Becca. Good night. And Adara. Hello, Adara. Good night.
Hello, good night.
Thank you, Adara. So, thank you, everyone. Have a good night and see you tomorrow.
You too, milady. Thank you very
much. Thank you, mister. Bye.
There we go, my people. So happy. Very good job. Muy buen trabajo. Nos vemos el día de mañana. I'll see you tomorrow. And... pues nada. Actualicen sus glosarios, ¿ok?
Bye.
Yes, of course.
Bye.
See you later.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye.